क्लास थर्ड स्टूडेंट्स, एज वी हैव डन द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 8, नाउ वी विल डू द बुक एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डन द वार्म अप एक्सरसाइज. लेट्स स्टार्ट. सर्कल द वर्ड्स दैट डिस्क्राइब दीज पिक्चर्स. वॉट यू हैव टू डू, सम पिक्चर्स आर गिवन हेयर. नाउ यू हैव टू सर्कल द वर्ड्स दैट डिस्क्राइब द पर्टिकुलर पिक्चर. स्टार्ट विद द नंबर 1. दिस पिक्चर इज ऑफ अ एप्पल फ्रूट. Now, these are the three words. Now, you have to find out the correct word that describe this picture. Number 1, juicy. Yes, it's a juicy. Number 2, red. Yes, it's a red. Old? No, it's not old. So, this word is not describing this picture. So, circle these two words. Number 2, this picture is of an ice cream. Young? No, this word is not describing this ice cream. Cold? Yes, it's cold. Tasty? Yes, ice cream is tasty. Number 3. Dragon. This picture is of a small dragon. First word is old. No, this one is not old. Young. Yes, the dragon is young. Cute. Yes, it's cute. So circle these two words. Number 4. This picture is of a dustbin. Is this dustbin nice? No. Smelly? Yes. Dirty? Yes. So these two are the words that describe this picture. So circle these two words. Number 5. This picture is of an elephant. So, now first word is cute. Yes, it's cute. Huge. Yes, elephant is very huge in size. Little? No. This word is not describing this picture. So, these two words are the right answer. Circle these two words. Number 6. This picture is of a cake. Stale? No. Delicious? Yes, cake is very delicious. Tasty? Yes, we can use this word to describe this picture. So, circle these two words. Now, exercise A. Underline the adjectives in these sentences and say which noun each adjective describes. What do you have to do? First of all, you have to find out and underline the adjectives in the given sentences. And secondly, you have to identify the noun which the adjective describes. Number 1. Giraffe has long necks. The adjective in the sentence is long and the noun is necks. Number 2, New Delhi is a large city. The adjective is large and the noun, the adjective, it is describing the noun, that is city. Number 3, He is an honest police officer. Adjective is honest and the noun is police. Number 4, The swimmers jumped into the cold water. Adjective is cold and the noun which the adjective describes is water. Number 5. We could look through the clear glass. The adjective is clear and the noun which the adjective describes is glass. Number 6. I went to the market to buy a new dress. Adjective is new dress. Number 7. New is the adjective and dress is the noun. Number 7. The big dog was playing with the small dogs. Here there are two adjectives in the sentence. First one is a big and second one is small. This adjective is used for this noun and this adjective is used for this noun. 8. The happy children clapped as the funny clowns came in. So again in the sentence there are two adjectives. First one is happy and second one is funny. Now this adjective is used for noun.